Hi, my name is Stephen McGee and I'm the author of Toxic Electricity. And we're here today to see the effects on the human lung, which is simulated by this glass jar, and how it affects the electromagnetic radiation transmission across the human lung. We have this meter set on AC volts, and we're reading 200 millivolts on full scale. And we have a probe on each side of the jar. And our field that we're going to measure is coming from this AC cable. So this AC cable has no load, but it is actually connected to the electrical system and has 120 volts and 60 cycles of AC electricity on it. So right now, we're measuring the voltage of free air. So I have a cigarette. I'm going to take a breath and blow that into the jar. So let's see what happens. So I'm going to take another breath. So we just put another breath there. I'm going to continue doing this. We can see how it affects the meter reading. So we can see our meter reading is changing. So there's no doubt that this is affecting the electromagnetic environment of our artificial lung. So there you have it, that's one entire cigarette filling our lung. As you can see, the electromagnetic environment is very, very different. And that's an effect of filling the lungs with smoke, is that you change the electromagnetic conditions of the lung. And this may be one of the factors that leads to lung disease in smokers. I hope you enjoyed this presentation, and I wish you the very best of health. Thank you.